Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and right now you're seeing the interior images through a kaleidoscope created by Ben Birdsill. It features an oil-filled chamber with lampworked glass and dichroic glass and anodized aluminum pieces that float and flow inside an oil-filled chamber. And the mirror system is a narrow 3 mirror, so you see the central star mandala of a 7-point star, and then that is repeated into infinity in a full quilt of kaleidoscopic imagery. Now the exterior on this handcrafted kaleidoscope, it features the high-grade acrylic of the object chamber, and you see all these delightful pieces of lampworked glass, dichroic glass, clear glass, the anodized aluminum wire, beautiful things that turn and float. The fittings at the object chamber and the eyepiece are both solid walnut, and the main barrel is this beautiful figured maple. Ben adds his mark by carving in a B right here on the eyepiece, and his mirror system is configured inside and sealed with an optical lens. It is quite common to see the V of the mirrors at the eyepiece, but as you bring that up to your eye focuses down here and you don't even see the angle of the mirrors. The length, overall length of the entire kaleidoscope is 7.5 inches. Its width diameter at its widest point is about 2.25 inches. Diameter across the object chamber is just under 2 inches. Across the eyepiece, just under 2 inches, and the opening to the mirror system itself is 1/2 inch. It comes with a solid wood base that is stained black, and the kaleidoscope rests right upon that. This is a handheld solid maple and walnut kaleidoscope created by Ben Birdsill, currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.